dad didn't know the whole story. My dad didn't know that there are going to be lip scenes or any other scenes like that, because my dad, first of all, when he came to meet Sandeep, he was like, there shouldn't be any kissing scenes, there shouldn't be any intimidating scenes, I'm telling you first of all. And Sandeep was like, okay. And then he went, and Sandeep didn't tell me before that these are going to be number of kissing scenes, because I think if he had told me before that these many kissing scenes are there, I wouldn't have done it. Because I feel that that would have showed that he's objectifying and putting the kissing scenes deliberately just to put a glamour or maybe just to promote his film. But then he told me the whole story in one flow, and I was like, this guy does not use kissing as something to promote a film or to objectify a film, because kissing is just an emotion. Kiss is nothing for me, like, you just have to kiss. I can't do that. I need to feel, and I definitely everybody kisses there. And I feel kisses should not be taken something like a very, how to put it, as in, they take it as a derogatory thing in the films and stuff. But it's an emotion, man. I mean, I feel if you kiss your parents, that's also an emotion. And if you kiss your boyfriend, that's a different emotion though, but still the way of showing your affection to somebody. So I take it that way.